Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. I hope all of you are doing very well. So guys, in today's video we are going to talk about the Wipro's onboarding updates. So first of all, we are going to see the mail that the Wipro has sent to the joining candidates who are going to join the company on 30th of December. So this is a pre-correct session mail. So we are going to see what all are the information that is mentioned in it and what all are the mistakes that you don't have to commit so that you don't get any problem while you are joining. Next is, we are going to talk about phase 1 candidates who has not yet received their joining mail. So there are many comments that I am getting regularly based on that I am from phase 1 and still I have not got my joining mail. So when can I expect it? So we are going to talk about that query and the other query, which is phase 2 candidates have not got their PGP yet. And what about the turbo candidates joining? There is no update for that, right? So we are also going to see when turbo candidates are going to get their joining. So make sure that you watch the video till complete end, as there is a lot of important information in this video for all of you. Before starting the video, if you are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe to the channel, as I regularly upload off-campus dives as well as onboarding updates on our channel. There are many useful videos on the channel, make sure to check them. If you have not yet followed me on the Instagram, make sure to follow, as I regularly upload job postings there as well. What you need to do is you just need to click on this link tree and you need to access the link tree and you will get the latest job links directly here, so you can directly apply. Okay, so let's start with our first discussion for today, which is the pre-connect mail. So this is the pre-connect mail that the Wipro has sent to the joining candidates. So let me read the mail first. Dear candidate, greetings from Wipro. We hope you are safe amidst the prevailing COVID-19 pandemic in the country. We are delighted to have shared the virtual onboarding details and to tell that we are all set to have you on board with us. We have scheduled a pre-connect session for you with the onboarding team of Wipro to help you understand better the entire onboarding process well in advance, so that there are no difficulties faced on the actual day of your virtual onboarding. You will receive the link to fill embark joining forms to your email soon. Please do not fill the joining forms in the pre-connect session, as the onboarding team will help you understand each forms. So what is the main aim of this pre-connect session is, basically they will tell you what are the joining forms that you need to fill, and it will basically help you to onboard easily, right? In a smooth manner, it will help you to onboard the company. So they have clearly mentioned that do not fill the joining forms till the pre-connect session. Till you attend your pre-connect session, don't fill your joining forms. Many a times candidates do this mistakes, that they join some WhatsApp groups or Telegram groups and other candidates tell that you have to fill those forms, and they directly fill it. And what they do not do is, they do not attend the sessions and they directly fill the forms, and later on they see that they are facing difficulties. So it is very much clear that if you have got any mail to fill the forms, or if you have attended any session in which they have told you to fill, then only fill the required documents and upload those documents. Don't do if you have not get any official communication from the company. So as simple as that. Also, I have uploaded a video day before yesterday in which I have explained the complete background verification forms. So make sure if you want to check that, you can check that too. So let's see the next update now. So again, a very common question that I'm regularly getting in the comments, you can see that, is there any update for PJP for Elite phase 2? So the students have this doubt that for phase 2, whether there will be any PJP or whether they will give the direct joining. So you can see other comment also, not received any PJP for phase 2, not get a mail for PJP phase 2, is PJP mandatory bro? Not got PJP mail for phase 2. So what I have mentioned here in this comment is, you can see that, well, they say it's important. They means company says that this is important and compulsory, and based on its completion you get your joining. But in the past there were many candidates who didn't do it and still got the joining. I would suggest to complete it to be on the safer side. So from the company the information is that PJP is mandatory, right? You need to do it. But we have seen that in the past also, some of the subscribers of our channel only, they have joined the company and they had not cleared their PJP, but still they got their joining. So PJP is one thing and joining is other thing, right? So you might get your joining if you have not done your PJP, in which cases, when there is high project demand in the company, right? In those cases you might get your joining directly without completing your PJP. But seeing at the current scenario, which is a recession scenario, and people are waiting for their joinings from last 1 year, so this is like very rare. So I would suggest that if you are getting your PJP, try to complete it. ओके एंड कंपनी ऑल्सो सेज दैट हूएवर दे गिव प्रायोरिटी टू दोज कैंडिडेट्स हु कंप्लीट्स द पीजेपी राइट हु हैज कंप्लीटेड देयर पीजेपी 100% द कंपनी गिव्स द प्रायोरिटी ऑन जॉइनिंग फॉर दोज कैंडिडेट्स. सो फेज टू पीजेपी कैन बी एक्सपेक्टेड इन जनवरी मंथ एंड सम ऑफ द कैंडिडेट्स हैव ऑलरेडी गॉट देयर पीजेपी फॉर फेज टू. I am saying it's based on the comments that you guys are posting. So some of the candidates have posted the comments that yes, we have got the PJP for phase 2 recently only. So please complete your PJP if you are also getting your mails. Again, if you have any further more doubts, put it in the comment section and I will be clearing it in the next videos. Moving on to the next discussion, which is related to the phase 1 joining. Now many candidates have this doubt that many phase 1 candidates are getting their joining letters and joining mails. But I am also from phase 1, but still I have not got. Right, so let's read some comments. Only phase 1 candidates called. I am also from phase 1, but I didn't get any mail. So Wipro Elite phase 1 joining date. Sir, I am Elite phase 1. I have not received any onboarding mail. Please reply. Again, many candidates are replying over it. Me too. Expected or not our onboarding. Even me not received mail. So these all are the mails from phase 1. These all are the comments from phase 1 candidates. So I just want to say that this is the first joining that the company is giving from after many months, right? Elite phase 1 candidates have got their first joining on 30th of December. Now there are many phase 1 candidates who are waiting for their joinings. So it is not possible for the company to give the joinings to like thousands of candidates in a single day. So what they are doing is they will give joining in phases or batches. Like first batch is on 30th of December, next is going to be in January. And again, there can be multiple joining dates in the January. So wait for some time. It is a good news for every one of us that yes, the company has given the joining, started giving the joining dates. Till now, everyone was waiting only that there is no update on joining. So it is a good news. Just wait for some more time and you are going to get your joining dates. So phase 1, only some has got the joining mails and more joining mails are to be expected in the month of January, February and even in the upcoming months. Now talking about the turbo candidates, again, as of now, the latest update is that so the joinings are going to be started from the month of February and again in the subsequent months it will take place, but again it can happen in the last week of January also. So turbo candidates yet have to wait for some time. So guys, I hope I have answered most of your queries. If you have any more doubts, please ask in the comment section. Make sure to join us on different social media platforms like Telegram and Instagram. And if you are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe to the channel so that you don't miss our channel. And if there is any new update, you can directly get our get it from our channel if you have subscribed to the channel. Thank you and all the best for your upcoming joinings.